In this video, I'd like to show you our Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature, which is a new innovative option available for the CX3300 series of device current waveform analyzers. As you will see, it enables the failure analysis of microcontrollers and field programmable gate arrays in a manner that could not be realized before. Many microcontrollers and field programmable gate arrays are used in critical areas such as automotive and medical healthcare. These devices require high reliability because any malfunction could lead to potential fatalities, or at the very least, harmful business impacts such as mass recalls. It is essential to correct any hardware, firmware, or software defects before these products go to market. Using machine learning techniques, the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature can efficiently classify current and voltage waveforms in large waveform datasets of up to 100 hours duration. Now we're going to look at some actual measurement data to demonstrate failure analysis using the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature. The waveform data shown here was taken by recording the current waveform of a microcontroller over a period of 30 minutes at a 5 megasample per second sampling rate. As you can see, this microcontroller appears to exhibit some anomalous behavior. The CX3300 and its data logger option allow the uninterrupted recording of long duration waveforms to enable the detection of anomalous waveforms. This is not possible using a conventional oscilloscope due to the scope's limited memory depth and dead time due to intermittently triggered measurements. Using the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature as shown here, you can quickly sort waveforms according to their similarity and see the population of each waveform segment. In this example, a total of about 36,000 waveform segments have been sorted into two clusters. Waveform segments are defined using various combinations of the triggering functions. The Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature can extract and classify waveforms concurrently as it is recording live, long-duration measurement data. This allows you to view classified waveform information immediately after the measurement's complete without the need to wait for any post-processing analysis. You can also select particular waveform clusters and parse them into subclusters for further examination. And this process can be repeated multiple times to identify more subtle waveform differences. After drilling down two waveform segment levels, you can see that 10 waveforms exhibit anomalies. The incidence of this rare event is only 0.04% of the 24,000 waveforms. The Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature makes it easy to capture rare events that occur only once out of many millions of waveforms. Now let's take a deeper dive into one of the anomalous waveforms. The Anywhere Zoom function enables you to enlarge a specific area you want to see while still providing a macro view of the entire waveform. You can see the details of waveforms very clearly after zooming because the CX3300 has a 14 to 16 bit high resolution ADC. The CX3300 can measure slight waveform differences precisely thanks to its low noise, nanoamp, and microvolt resolution, which is not possible using conventional oscilloscopes. In addition, with its high speed 10 megasample per second sampling rate, the CX3300 will not miss fast intermittent anomalous signals when making long duration measurements. As you can see, there is a periodic noise. You can check the periodic time and frequency using the marker functions. The CX3300 also has a variety of powerful analysis functions that can be used to perform analysis on a waveform of interest selected from those displayed by the Anomalous Waveform Analytics function. For example, you can use the FFT function to perform frequency analysis on an expanded portion of the anomalous waveform as shown here. As this video has shown, the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature supports what was previously impossible, the identification of anomalous waveforms automatically and quickly. This capability speeds up root cause analysis and allows you to get reliable products to market sooner. Besides helping with microcontroller and field programmable gate array optimization, the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature can be used for a broad range of other applications. Other relevant uses include power management IC and image sensor failure analysis, IoT wearable and mobile device battery life optimization, and the detection and analysis of malicious code, such as hardware trojans. This solution has the ability to improve the performance and reliability of virtually any device. The CX3300 and its anomalous waveform analytics feature is an unprecedented innovative solution that enables automatic extraction of rare anomalous waveforms that could not be identified before, thereby greatly enhancing product reliability. For more information, please visit our website, www.keysight.com/find/CX3300A.